New York City police officer Gilberto Valle has been charged with compiling personal information on scores of women who he allegedly planned to kidnap, torture, murder, and eat. Criminal complaints describes a series of emails, instant messages, and computer files in which Valle outlined his cannibalistic schemes.